Welcome to Lesson 7 of the Certification Prep course for the Autodesk Certified Professional Revit for Architectural Design Exam. In the final lesson of this course, we will look at Revit project management. We will discuss model management, including the purge tool, and how to resolve errors and warnings. We will look at how to transfer project standards and review techniques for how the project browser is organized.